Hi children, how are you all? Hope all are fine, doing well, good. Yes, so you are all energetic, active. Yes, that's like good children. Yes, you should always be active because you are children. Children means they are so active, isn't it? Yes. Now, children, when you are at school or when you are go outside, when you go out, just see around, look around. What all things you can see? Many things you can see. Tell me what all things you see just when you look around you. Look around where you are, your surroundings. Outside, when you are going to school, on the way, when you are going somewhere outside and all, if we look around, suddenly what all things we can see? We can see vehicles, yes. We can see animals, yes, birds, etc. Then we can see people. Then we can see trees. We can see trees, plants, etc. Isn't it? Yes. So we can see many trees, plants around us. Green plants, trees. They are also part of our life. They are important to us. Isn't it? Yes or no? Yes. Plants, they are very important in our life. Very important part of our life, we can say. Yes. Tell me what all things, what all trees, you name of the trees you know. You said you can see different plants, trees around you. Tell me any the name of any trees, any tree. Yes. Mango tree. Yeah, mango tree. Then only one name you know. Apple tree is there. Then coconut tree is there, isn't it? Coconut tree, mango tree. Yes. Then you can see plants also. Small plants you can see. Yes. What many plants are there in and around your house? Name some plants. Yes. In school ground also you can see small plants and all. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Rose is a plant. Then with good flowers, yellow, red, white, different varieties of rose plants are there, isn't it? Yes. Then a plant is there which gives you sweet smell. People used to put it on the hair. Yes, jasmine, isn't it? Yes, jasmine. That also we can see in front of some houses and all, isn't it? Yes. Then some, you know, one flower, shoe flower, red color flower, hibiscus we say. That also we can see in front of many houses. It is also a plant. Hibiscus. Yes or no? Then plants, you know, trees, you know. Then these are the many kinds of plants and trees that we see around us, isn't it? Yes. Trees, you can see apple tree. Yeah. Have you seen apple tree? We cannot see apple tree here around us, isn't it? Yes. It grows in a particular season and all, where farmers grow this tree in a full field or garden and all, isn't it? Yes. So this apple, mango, they are fruits. We get these fruits from trees only. Name some other fruits. Apple, mango, banana. Then in summer season we used to drink this juice of this. If we eat this, it is so good actually. In summer it contains more water. Which fruit you know? A big green color fruit, but inside it is red. Yes. Yeah, watermelon. It's a fruit, isn't it? Watermelon fruit we used to have usually in summer. Watermelon. So all these fruits we get from trees only. Yes or no? Yes. Some people says like this. If we have this plant in our home, what happens? You know, we get a lot of money. That plant's name starts with money. You know that name of that plant? In some people, I heard that some people telling like that when I was in childhood, when I was small, people used to tell like this, if this plant is there, we get money and all. Simply they are telling actually, because that plant name starts with money. Do you know the name of that plant? Yes, a money plant we say. Money plant. Actually it is a money plant. Money plant. Yes, because it starts with money. People simply tell like that. Okay, so there are different kinds of plants, trees around us. So today we are going to learn about these plants. About these plants. Okay, plants around us. That is the name of our lesson. Today's lesson is plants around us. Plants around us. Lesson 19. Plants around us. That is the topic for today. So as I said, there are different types of plants around us. We can see number of trees around us. Small plants are the big trees. Are the trees are big, isn't it? Plants are so small. Yes or no? Yes. So you told me that there are number of trees. You know, mango tree, coconut tree, etc. So these trees are one kind of plant. They are actually big plants or tall plants. Trees are actually tall, very tall, isn't it? Very big. They are so big. That's why we say tall plants. Plants that are big, tall, they are called trees. Tall plants are trees. Example, mango tree, coconut tree, etc. Isn't it? There are many other trees. Neem tree is there. Then banyan tree is there. Banyan tree. These are all examples of trees. They are so big or tall, we say. The trees, they live for many years. Trees means the, you can see branches. Thick branches are there for trees. Then they are tall, height is there. Then they are, the stem is so hard, or we say it is so big or hard, not big, it is hard stem, isn't it? Woody stem, isn't it? Yes or no? Yes, that are trees. Tall plants or big plants are trees. Trees have stem, branches, etc. Green leaves they have. Yes, so these are the example of trees. Then you told that we can see rose, jasmine and all in and around our house. This rose plant, jasmine plant, they are not like trees. They are very small plant, isn't it? Yes. So very small plants, they are called what? Shrubs, you know, shrubs. S-H-R-U-B-S. Shrubs means small plants. Shrubs are small plants. Example, rose, jasmine, hibiscus means shoe flower. That plant is small only here in and around your house, outside the houses and all, we can see this plant. Rose, there is a rose gardens anywhere, isn't it? Where different varieties of roses they plant. We can see now number of rose flowers like yellow, red, white. It's so beautiful to see, isn't it? Yes. Jasmine also. Sweet smell is there for that flower. So these are actually small plants, or small plants or bushy plants we say. Thick, they grow very thick. Bushy, small bushy plants. They are actually shrubs. Their name is shrubs. They live for a few years. Okay. Then we have to plant it again. Okay. Then watermelon. I said about watermelon, right? Yes, this fruit we used to have in summer. It contains a lot of water. It's so good to have in very hot days. Watermelon. Outside green, inside red, isn't it? Yes, watermelon. You know, have you seen watermelon plant? How it grows, you know? You saw only the fruit, this, you know, this plant of watermelon, from where it grows? It it grows along the ground. It won't grow straight or up. It grows along the ground. It grows along the ground. Watermelon plant, it grows along the ground. And they cannot, they never stand straight. They cannot stand straight. They grow along the ground only. And they are called creepers, we say. Creepers. Creepers. They grow along the ground. They grow along the ground. They are actually creepers. Creepers, example watermelon. They're creepers, we say. They grow along the ground. If whenever you get a chance to see a watermelon plant, then you observe it, okay? They never stand straight. They grow along the ground. So they are called creepers. They creep along the ground, we say. So example watermelon. Then money plant. I told us when I was small, I heard that some people telling if this plant is there in my house, we get money and all, because it's a money plant. Simply people used to tell like that. Okay, because money plant, the plant name start with money. Yes. Have you seen this plant, children? Money plant. People used to keep this plant inside the house only. On the veranda and all, they used to keep this plant in a pot. Somewhere you can see inside the house through the walls it will grow. How? They give some support, some rope, they will tie something so that it can grow along through that path. Because this plant, you know, they never grow straight, or they cannot stand straight unless if we give support. If we give some support, then it will grow straight. If no support, it will grow, it will be like that only. It won't stand straight. So these plants that need support to grow, or they are weak, we say. They cannot stand straight, means they are weak. So these weak plants that cannot grow without support, they cannot stand without support, they are called climbers. Okay, so these are climbers actually, money plants. Climbers, they are weak. They need support to grow. Support to grow means support to stand straight. To grow straight, they need some support. We should give some support to them. We can keep some stick or a rope like something. If we give a support, then it will grow along that way. Because they are weak, they cannot stand straight by its own. So the plants that need support to grow, or the weak plants, they are called climbers. If we give support, they will climb. Otherwise, no. There only it will grow. Because they are weak, they cannot grow, they cannot stand up. They are money plant. So money plant is an example of climbers, we say. And also, you know, grapevine. Grapevine plant also are like this. Grapevine, they need support to grow, to stand straight. They are also weak. So they are example for climbers, we say. So actually there are different types of plants around us. These are the different varieties of plants around us, children. The tall plants or big plants, they are trees. Example mango tree, coconut tree, neem tree, they are all example of trees. Tall plants, big plants. Trees live for many years. We feel so happy when we are under the shade of the tree, because we feel so cool. Yes or no? Yes. When we walk through a road, over both the sides are full of trees. There are some roads where trees, branches, they turn like this. It gives us so shade. Shade, and we feel so cool. So we feel so happy when there are trees on both sides of the road. It's so beautiful to see, isn't it? Yes. Have you seen roads like that where both the sides full trees? Yes, very good it will be now, looking so nice. Then Shrubs, shrubs, S-H-R-U-B-S. Shrubs means what? Very small plants are shrubs. Example, rose, jasmine. These are all example of shrubs. Tulsi also. Tulsi, you know, tulsi plant we can see in every house. Tulsi plant. Most of the house they plant tulsi. Small only, right? Yes. Very small plant it is. It is shrubs we say. Okay. Then we learned about creepers. Creepers, they creep along the ground we say. Means they grow along the ground. Example, watermelon plant. It grows along the ground. Then there are some plants that need support to grow. Grow the sense support to stand straight. If we give support to them, they climb up. Otherwise, they won't climb up. They are weak. They cannot stand straight. So they are called climbers. Example, money plant, grapevine. These are example of climbers. Okay, so we are going to learn. We already learned about these different types of plants. And we learn more about them. More the uses of plants. Then examples of these different types of plants, etc. Okay, children? So, lesson 19, plants around us. Let's warm up. Plants are our friends and we must take care of them. See, plants, all plants, trees, they are our friends. We must take proper care of them because they are our friends. See, you can see the image of a small boy planting a small plant. Whenever you get time, if you have space in your around your house, you can plant like this. Because they are friends. Plants are our real friends. Yes, we have different types of plants around us. There are many or different types of plants are there around us. Some of these plants are tall. Some plants are tall means big. They are called trees. So they are trees. Big plants or tall plants. Example, mango tree. Banyan tree. See the image of banyan tree? Thick trees. It is full of branches, leaves. Banyan tree. Neem tree, etc. Examples of trees. Yes, so some of these plants are tall. They are called trees. Example, mango tree, banyan tree, etc. You can write the names of any trees as example. The tree, the name of the trees that you know. Coconut tree, neem tree, etc. Then, some plants are small. These bushy small plants are called shrubs. Shrubs. Shrubs are very small plants, small bushy plants, short they are. Bushy plants are called shrubs. Example, rose, tulsi, rose, tulsi, jasmine, hibiscus. These are all examples of small plants, bushy plants. They are called shrubs. Yes, you can see the image of rose plant there, isn't it? Rose plant image. Then you know about jasmine plant. Small bushy plant with white sweet smell flower, isn't it? Yes, tulsi. These are all examples of shrubs. Next, some plants are weak. They need support to stand straight. See, there are plants that are weak, so they need our support. Because they are weak, they need support to stand straight. They are called, these are called climbers. C-L-I-M-B-E-R-S, climbers. Because they are weak, they need support to stand straight. These kind of plants are called climbers. Example, money plant, grapevine, bean, etc. These plants are so weak. So, if we give support, then they grow straight. They are climbers. You can see the image of money plant. I told you about money plant, right? See, it is on the pot here. it is not standing straight, but if we give support, it stands straight and it grows like that straight way. Yes, so it is climber. Next, some plants grow along the ground and never stand straight. They never stand straight. They grow along the ground only. They cannot stand straight. They never stand straight. Example, watermelon. These, they are called creepers. They creep along the ground. They never stand straight. They creep along the ground. They grow along the ground. Plants that grow along the ground and never stand straight, they are creepers. Example, watermelon. One more example I can say is pumpkin. 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 You know pumpkin? Yes, it's a pumpkin. That fruit, you know pumpkin? Yes. So, it is also a creeper. It grows along the ground. So, that the plants that grow along the ground, they are creepers. And the plants that are weak and with support, they stand straight, they are climbers. Okay? So, these are the different types of plants around us. Trees, shrubs, climbers, creepers.